This is Elianna, and she's my patient. Without our help, she will most likely die in the womb. I came to UCSF because fetal surgery was born right here. What we're trying to do now is to bring fetal surgery to the next frontier. If this works, we will be able to treat fetuses with a whole range of blood disorders before birth. Eliana's parents were the most lovely, caring, generous couple. They asked me, "Dr. MacKenzie, have you ever done this before?" And I looked them in the eye and I said, "No, you would be the first." The day of the surgery was an incredibly surreal day. This day would be the culmination of more than a decade of research. The first step in this process is to harvest the bone marrow stem cells from the mother. Then we take the bone marrow to the stem cell processing lab, and we purify the blood stem cells from the bone marrow. We then inject the mother's healthy stem cells into the veins of the fetus, along with a blood transfusion. Then we wait. Eliana is the first patient in our clinical trial getting stem cells prior to birth. It was an amazing feeling to see Eliana wiggling around the incubator bed with her full head of black hair.
So far, she's a strong little thing. 5 years later?
Yes.
No, she's five. 5 years later?
5 years old.
We wanted her to grow up like any child, play, have fun with friends, family. With UCSF and what Dr. MacKenzie is doing, she wouldn't be here without the help.